Every kid wants to be pro. I figured out that it was little to no support down here. If the kids here were in the US, they would totally kill everybody.
I think the parks are key to building skateboard scenes.
Of course it can be done in Mexico.
The key is to have this skate park built by Mexicans, but supervised by an American company. And if it's not this year, then it's not gonna happen. You know the reason why skateboarders are strong people is because they fall and they get back up.